The memos that James Comey wrote to document his interactions with President Trump were delivered to Congress on Thursday, and promptly leaked to the Associated Press, which posted them online. Here's what is in the memos. The Department of Justice made the Comey memos available to Congress on Thursday at the request of the House Judiciary, Oversight and Intelligence Committees. The Associated Press announced very soon after that they had received the memos, and published them online. "They are available in full on document cloud here," Comey told CNN on Thursday that he didn't care if his memos were made available to Congress. "I don't care. I don't have any views on it. I'm totally fine with transparency," Comey said. "I've tried to be transparent throughout this, and I think what folks will see if they get to see the memos is I've been consistent since the very beginning, right after my encounters with President Trump," he said. In one of the memos, Comey related details from a dinner with the president in late January 2017, and writes that he told Trump, "I don't do sneaky things, I don't leak." Fox News' Ed Henry pointed out the coincidence of Comey's comments being revealed on the same day that former deputy director of the FBI Andrew McCabe was referred by the Department of Justice Inspector General to the Attorney General for possible criminal prosecution for lying about leaking to the press. Here's Henry's report on Fox News about the memo leaks. The Associated Press social media account posted some excerpts from the memos, including a salacious quote allegedly from Putin told to quote, "Breaking, Comey memo, Trump said Vladimir Putin told him, we have some of the most beautiful hookers in the world," the Associated Press ad app, April 20, 2018, "Trump said Vladimir Putin told him, we have some of the most beautiful hookers in the world," Comey reportedly wrote. Another excerpt implies that Trump knew that his national security advisor at the time, Mike Flynn, wasn't trustworthy. Breaking, memo, Trump told Comey he had serious reservations about former national security advisor Michael Flynn's judgment. The Associated Press ad app, April 20, 2018. Flynn was later fired for lying to Vice President Mike Pence about a meeting he had with Russians. He has since pleaded guilty and is cooperating with the Mueller investigation. President Trump tweeted about the criminal referral for McCabe, saying that Comey threw him under the bus. James Comey just threw Andrew McCabe under the bus. Inspector General's report on McCabe is a disaster for both of them. Getting a little lot of their own medicine? Donald J. Trump, at Real Donald Trump, April 19, 2018, James Comey just threw Andrew McCabe under the bus. Inspector General's report on McCabe is a disaster for both of them. Getting a little lot of their own medicine, he tweeted Thursday.